Amen?
Amen.
Just stand for the word of God. Amen. The word reads as such, for we walk by faith and not by sight. For we walk by faith and not by sight. For we walk by faith and not by sight. For we walk by faith and not by sight. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Give God a hand back and praise for the word. For the word. For the word. There is power in the word of God. We want to speak to you from this subject. Sister Mary King called me on my way across the river. We've come this far by faith. We've come this far by faith. Today I stand before you to tell you something that you already know. We've come this far by faith. Today we will continue to examine one of our mind's favorite songs as the foundation of this message. As we examine each line, I want us to think about this song as we are the authors, as if we are the authors when we are speaking from our own personal experience. Let's begin with the first line. We've come this far by faith. The first line of the song says, we've come this far by faith. There's two key words in that sentence. The first one is, this far, this far. I know that faith is important, but think about these two words. They say this far, which represents the past and the present. This far denotes a measurement of time or achievement, and it only states that something has been accomplished but has not been completed. This far indicates a beginning and a present state. You see, if I'm standing here and I want to go to the back of the church, if I take five steps, I would have gone this far. I would not be at the back yet, but I am further along from where I'm standing right now. This is a line of this declaration of fact. This is a declaration of fact, not a hope for something to be done, but it's a statement about what has been done. This is a statement saying that we have achieved something, and it was achieved by faith. It does not say that the work is completed, but it acknowledges the fact that where we are right now is due to faith. 2 Corinthians 5:7 says the following, for we walk not, we walk by faith and not by sight. If I walk by what I could see, then the decision I make would be based on my own understanding of what I'm looking at. That is not walking by faith. Walking in and by faith means that I am choosing to walk towards something that I have yet to be seen, yet to be realized, yet to be available to me. I cannot see it being manifested yet, but I know it's coming. By faith we have come this far, and by faith we shall continue on. This first sentence says how far we have come this far, and by what means we did it by faith. The next few sentences begin to fill the gap about how we did it. Let's look at the next line. The next line says, lean on the Lord. The second sentence says, lean on the Lord. What does it mean to lean on someone? To lean on someone means you are choosing to allow them to support you, to help you carry your load. You are dependent on this person to help you accomplish whatever it is that you are working on. This line in the song makes it plain that we came this far understanding. We could not and did not lean on our own understanding, but we lean on the Lord's understanding. You see, I can go to school and learn something. I can learn math and understand that 1 + 1 = 2. I can learn this in school and use my own understanding of this equation to work out some money problem that says 1 + God = enough. I said 1 + God = enough. You see what I'm saying? When we add God to any equation, He changes the formation in such a way that our understanding cannot comprehend what the answer will be. When we are leaning on God, 1 + God = enough. I do not care what you're facing. Bringing God into the equation means that you have got the upper hand. My late pastor used to say, when you got God on your side, you got more than anybody else. The song says, leaning on the everlasting arms. Says, what a fellowship, what a joy divine. Leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessing it is, blessedness. What a peace in mind, leaning on the everlasting arms. I say, I'm leaning, safe and secure from all alarms, leaning on the everlasting arms. Depending on how you sing the song. Depending on how you sing the song. The person hearing it never hears that it's Christ's arms you are leaning on. But for the one that's singing it, you know who owns you are being referenced. Quit leaning on your own understanding. Quit depending on your own understanding. Quit depending on what you could see and start leaning on the Lord. Because when you lean on the Lord will lean on you. And how many of us know when the Lord is leading our way, favor is on its way? How many of us know that we are blessed to have the favor of God?
When God speaks to you, it's a holy God speaking.
speaking to you. So that's some holy words coming down to you. When you read the word of God, it is holy words. It's some powerful words. It's some true word. I don't understand how anybody can say that the word of God is hateful and judgmental. Let me tell you something. God is a holy God. God is a perfect God. So whatever word comes from him is true and is powerful. Listen to what the Lord said. My word will not go out from me and come back to me vain. And let me tell you something. When God speaks a word, I tell you something will happen. When God speaks a word, there is power in his word. When God speaks healing, there is healing in the house. When God speaks deliverance, there is deliverance in the house. When God says everything will be all right, I swear by the chain. I don't know about you, I believe it simply because God says it. Is there anybody in here can testify to the fact? Because God said it. I'm in it because God said it. I'm here because God said so. I'm alive because God said so. I'm healthy because God said so. I'm strong because God said so. I'm delivered because God said so. My mama is all right because God said so. My children will come out strong. Directly through your spirit. Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not to your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he will make